Oh, it's cold outside. Hello everybody, I'm Mercury, by the way, and today we're getting our Christmas tree. Yeah, it's November 30th. In my family, that's Christmas tree day. We always get our Christmas tree today. But it is time. It's time, and we're gonna get our Christmas tree. And also pizza, so. You're coming along with me. Welcome to my family tradition. Should have been walking this way. My hair would have been out of my face. Hello. What are you doing? He's awoken. Say what you're thinking about.
Pizza.
Say what you're thinking about.
Pizza.
We're all thinking about pizza. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. We're going to Dollar General. That was the worst shot I ever took in my life. Stop recording.
Do you have the keys?
No. Oh, do you guys want the keys? You could not. Do you think they'll let me film in Dollar General?
Probably not.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't have to be like Charlie Brown.
Made our selection.
Do you like that one better than that one?
I like this one better. It's brighter green.
Have we made our selection?
Chosen our tree.
We have chosen our tree.
It's also kind of cold out, so.
Yeah. What should we name the tree?
Edward.
Edward?
No, we have a plant
named
Edward.
We have a plant named Edward.
Is Edward still alive?
Not really.
Okay.
Chester.
Chester.
Chester the tree. Perfect.
Like chestnuts. Chester's
yeah.
Chester roasting on the open fire.
Chester roasting on
the open fire?
Hello? What?
Star because our star is broken, and maybe see if we find any other Christmas decorations that are cool. Yeah, Christmas decorations. Now we're at the pizza place. Pizza.
Yes, pizza.
Hi.
Hi. What do you want from me? Oh, she got it already.
Oh, wow. Careful. You're gonna knock down Chester. I like it. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week. I hope you enjoyed.